Welcome to Presto's Fishing Adventures, Episode 1, Hunt for Red October. Sitting out of Carrum, 20 metres of water, it's blowing probably 10-15 knots. Conditions look perfect. Rods are in the water, we'll see how we go.
Mint.
Not a soul in sight. The city's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. The raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning in a house across town. She's pacing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not right, praying it's the weather that's kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls. Thunder rolls.
The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night.
Let it sit.
It's not snapping.
Yeah, they're finicky at the moment.
Waiting by the window when he pulls into the drive. She rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and rain, a strange new perfume.
Catch a few of them. Catch a few of them in the tea.
She knows that she knows.
Everybody, we got from pretty much sucking up Snapper right now.
Smashed it.
There's no Snapper right now, so. There's no Snapper, so.
The hunt for the Kraken.
The hunt for the Kraken.
See how much it's relaxing?
I can't do that with
my own machine. Well, that's what you've got to do. You've got your squid jig in?
Yeah.
Because if you haven't, basically, kiss it goodbye.
Such a relaxing hobby.
Are you trying to break the rod?
I'm going to probably break it, yeah.
Oh. Your neck,
which comes
first.
You can choose the rod or your neck. You're supposed to say, choose a rod, choose a rod.
Why is it not say anything at all?
That'd be meat.
Be yummy, mama.
There you go,
now, if I get a squid, that bird there, you're going to make love at me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so will.
I'll just leave that one.
Is that what you're all waiting for?
Yeah.
I'm not waiting for it.
I am in anticipation.
Ground now.
Oh, it's mint ground. Mint. So much sun, it's in the bottle. If you can't get squid now, you never get them.
How bad is it? Can't even get a squid.
Just bring him in.
He'll squirt.
point him out.
Yeah, we've seen him. That's full of water. Look, fuck.
Eat the boat, you idiot.
I'm alright.
You eat the boat, you're in.
I told you get the net.
You are an idiot.
Fucking obliterated. Hey, Anthony, show me your face. I don't know how I see one thing. Look at
this.
Oh!
I think we're leaving it all.
No, stop me doing this.
That's it.
Oh, look at the cheese. It's huge.
Dead, get out.
Where's the camera?
It's up there. It's recording, don't worry. Ain't got all that.
You idiot.
Are you laughing at me, Rampart? Dude, it's here.
Look at me.
Hey. Oh, you shouldn't have killed that one.
Sexing me. He was cute.
Every did it on
purpose.
You're pointing it that way. Keep your rod out there.
Where's the net?
I've got to tell you again. You just got it. When it goes back, you take it forward. Take it forward. Like quite secure. Right, when he pulls back.
Well, I'm going to show that I can forget that little
girl. I'm getting... Why are these things... Hey, why did they get me?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
How beautiful is that? Isn't she gorgeous?
I lost it. No one helped me and I lost it.